Now that I've got my barrel centered up, I'm gonna take my rougher tool and clean off the face, make this perfectly flat. That will give me a nice surface to lay out my length, and then we'll go ahead and turn that length down. All right, now that I've got my length and diameter established, we're gonna go in and thread for the receiver now. Okay, now our threads are cut. Let's go ahead and do a final test fit, make sure everything's good. Recoil lug on. Receiver. All right, there we go.